spotted.
But it's behind a set of blast doors. Someone in that area should have the DNA clearance required to get past. Echo, those things will swarm all over you if you get separated.
Reloading.
works.
Elevator's making its way up from the lowest level, so it'll take a few moments. Hold your position, Echo.
Contact!
Scourge genetic material. Nogari called the smaller ones scavengers and the larger ones defilers. They're protective of the tendrils, but normally don't attack unless threatened. I had hoped they would leave you alone, as they have done myself and other Nogari personnel, but it seems Lilith is somehow making them more aggressive as well.
Let's get something straight, Risebeck. Anytime you think there's a chance of being attacked by the stuff of nightmares, please don't hesitate to let us know.
This elevator stops here, but there's another one nearby that will take you further down. You'll need to find someone with the proper clearance to access it. I'm detecting Nogari personnel in the basement area, so try looking down there.
Radar.
disabled.
Alright, before we do anything though, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.